a shot on him flashing.
Waltham Cross Unemployment Benefits Office, under siege this afternoon from angry civil servants. Hitherto the main function of offices like this has been to pay out benefits, but now the government has begun an experiment here which could, the unions claim, soon cost them jobs throughout the Thames area. The staff inside this building have been ordered to ask claimants to fill in a detailed questionnaire, the very sort of questions that would otherwise be asked by staff at job centres. So today they were out in force to try and persuade callers not to fill in the forms at all. They regard it as a cheapskate way of getting information, and they see it as the thin end of the wedge for their colleagues inside the job centres.
No to cuts in the job centres!
Today it was just Waltham Cross, but the unions are now threatening widespread action. Ed Boyle, Thames News.
They're not drinking, they're just waiting for the bomb.